Cause when my back is turned, my bruises shine. A broken fairy tale, so hard to hide. I still believe it's you and me till the end of time. When we collide, we come together. If we don't, we'll always be apart. I'll take a bruise, I know you're worth it. When you hit me, hit me hard. Sitting in a wishing hall, hoping it stays right. Feet cast in solid stone. I got Gilligan's eyes. I still believe it's you and me till the end of time. You said our love was letting us go. Well, guess what? Our future is fucked. Many of our future's fucked. You and me till the end of time. Oh, when we collide, we come together. If we don't, we'll always be apart. I'll take a bruise and know you're worth it. When you hit me, hit me hard.
Every note like your mantle. It's a brilliant contemporary pop song. It would be a number one record. You know, I'm looking forward to hearing your album because it'll be contemporary pop at its best. You've got the voice. Absolutely got the voice.
You sang that from the depth of your heart, honest to God. I think it was your best performance throughout the whole series. And whatever happens tonight, I wish you the best of luck with your future.
Had to pick myself up a little bit here. That aside, back to the two finalists. Thoroughly well deserved, both of you. Seriously.
Thank you.
And I've got to tell you, Matt, an incredible song. I actually agree. I think it was your best performance of the whole series so far.
Absolutely amazing. Thank you so much. And with a voice like that, we're looking at a true star. Brilliant.
Yeah, that you're old, didn't you?
Oh, yeah, and some.
How did it feel out here performing what could be your winner single?
Just the best feeling in the entire world, bro. Just so lucky. to be here now, still, you know, feeling it for 1D, mate. Those girls worked so hard, and so happy for Rebecca. You know, it's just so great for everyone.
Great for both of you. All right. You have been an outstanding contestant since we saw you with your paint-splattered hands. Let's take a look at your time on The X Factor, mate.
I'm a painter by trade every now and again, but I'm a bit of a bum if I'm honest.